Right now, the Coastal Commission is looking at several big issues affecting San Diego.
10 News anchor Mary McKenzie is outside their meeting in Chula Vista, where we also just heard the commission's first public comments about a controversial plan for rising sea levels in Del Mar.
We were not expecting to hear anything about the Del Mar plan because that item got postponed on the agenda. But today, both the executive director and the chair of California's Coastal Commission commented on the plan and the backlash that they have faced from Del Mar residents over the commission's recommendations. These are the first on the record comments they've made, saying they were very disappointed. The chair saying she grew up in Del Mar and thought the commission's suggestions to amend the plan to fight rising sea levels were very reasonable. So this is the first insight into how the board is leaning. They say the conversation, though, is ongoing. They'll go back to the table to try to work together. Now, as for the parking hearing, we're still waiting on that agenda item for the Coastal Commission to weigh in on the city's plan to allow housing developments to be built without parking. The zero parking plan was already approved by the city council. So this decision today in the next few hours could have a major impact. City leaders approving it back in March, claiming it will ease the housing crisis and push people toward more sustainable public transit. Many people in San Diego that we have talked about with regard to this issue are not happy about that, so we will wait to see what the Coastal Commission decides today. In Chula Vista, Mary McKenzie, 10 News.